Yes? You want something? I got it.
So, how's the job going? Did you find the gas line and the valve?
Yes, the site's been destroyed. They might try to start digging again, but it'll take them months to clear all that away.
Perfect. I have to admit, I didn't expect you to be so efficient. Seems Judy was right. Thanks for joining the fight. We have to get together with other members of the Resistance in the agricultural zone. Apparently, some of them have some interesting information. I'd like you to come along.
All right, I'll go.
Hey, Roy, you want something?
Follow me. I need your help.
All right. Yes?
I want...
Roy, I've given a great deal of thought about what you said to me. How it's for me to decide who I offer myself to. I really like you. You're really nice to me, and for the first time, when I'm with you, I feel like I'm not just something men wish to devour. I certainly would. But I don't mean just physically. I want to be with you, truly.
You're not just saying that to save your own skin anymore. We've been hoping this would happen.
Hello, Roy. Can I do something for you?
Later, Mary.
Hello, Roy. Can I do
Come with me.
It would be a pleasure. I prefer it when I'm with you.
Don't move. You're all under arrest.
Shit! Someone talked! Get out of here! ship. The bastards. We almost bought it there. I can't thank you enough, Roy. Without your skills.
We were lucky. If there had been more of them, I couldn't have done a thing. Their leader had this pass on him. It may come in handy.
It will. Listen, this meeting was a secret. That means one of us is a traitor. We have to find out who the mole is, or we're all dead in a hurry.
And how do you figure on finding out who the bastard is who did this? What's it got to do with the pass?
It must lead to the Technomancer's HQ. They have to be documents there that can indicate who's behind all this. Find them and we'll get some payback on the bastard who sold us out. But be careful, keep your head down. And above all, make sure you don't talk about your mission to anyone. We don't need the mole knowing we're coming after him.
All right, I'll get in there and try to find out who the traitor is.
Thanks, Roy.
Wanna see my
Many interesting rumors?
Seems there was sabotage. Some terrorists supposed to have destroyed some reconstruction facilities. But nobody's buying that. Everybody knows it had to have been the Resistance fighting the Technomancers. It's their worksite after all. No connection with the reconstruction.
Show me what you have to sell.
With...
What does the man want?
You hear anything?
It is said a man female was killed by another man. At first we were accused, then the...
You don't know anything more about it?
We heard about a drug, that the dead man female was drugged. That is all.
Gotta go.
Hello, great.
You know...
Those men.
We...
Colonists?
Yes.
Huh. I... Constancy. Shit, Jerry's virtue name. Seems they're being held on the site of a shadow line. Probably the one the Technomancer was talking about earlier. They were probably used to put pressure on Jerry. Poor bastard. I think I found the traitor.
So the work just stopped like that.
A group of terrorists sabotaged the excavation. We hit them hard, but unfortunately it'll take a long time to repair the damage.
You think I'm going to wait long? You've got everything you wanted. It's time to show results.
The incident at the site won't stop us continuing our experiments at the Shadow Line. Things are moving along nicely.
I hope so, for your sake. Or believe me, you'll spend the rest of your life in the Source.
Yes? You want something?
I got it.
So, any news? Did you find anything out?
Yeah, I got into the Technomancer's offices. According to some documents I found, the family of a certain Constancy is in their hands. They're threatening to torture them and kill him if he doesn't give them information.
Jerry, so it's you. How could you do this? You've been with us since the beginning. I trusted you.
You heard what Roy said. They've got my family, and they're gonna kill them. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You risked everyone's life. You risked everything we've been fighting for months. Everything some of us have died for.
He put our lives at risk, but killing him won't change anything now.
You're wrong, Roy. If we let traitors live, it means we value personal profiteers over the good of the community. Our ideology and the entire resistance will collapse. So long, Jerry.
The documents I found indicate where his family's being held. They're at a site of a shadow line that's being built. I heard the Dowser talking about it. At least it's the same place. He was talking about experiments the Technomancers are carrying out.
You mean they're experimenting on prisoners?
Yeah, I think so.
Those fucking monsters. This is sick. We gotta put a stop to this. Roy, can you go straight there?
Yeah, it's not far. I'll go right away. Later.